Natasha Cloud was talking to us. She took accountability and ownership of really working on her offensive game. And there's Sylvia Fowles. She just buries you so deep. You cannot check her one-on-one. And she has now surpassed 6,000 points for her career. Her name will be all over the record books. A certain Hall of Famer. Mariah Powers asking the crowd to get more involved here. Still with over 6,000 points now.
I mean, she catches it with her head in the rim. And that is exactly what she does. She does her work early.
So Minnesota up 4-2. They're taking a look now at Sylvia Fowles over on the sideline. We'll be right back to Minneapolis.
Sylvia Fowles is in her 15th and final season. She's a four-time Olympic gold medalist, a two-time WNBA champion. But one title that she is so proud of and growing more fond of is that of Mama Syl. She told me in her final season, she's focusing on fun, joy, and being there for her teammates.